A thing called a router plane, and it will get all the wood out from the bottom of that dado. First of all, I have to adjust it so that it's not cutting too much off. When you want to adjust this router plane so it will cut a little bit deeper, all you do is you get your mallet, that's this great big hammer, and you just tap the top of it here. There we are, they're all finished, and I've got three nicely cut dados.